Go.
Whee! Save me, Eddie.
Aloha and good evening. Welcome back to the High Vibe Tribe Sanctuary. We're going to do a sound journey this evening with an audience.
Yay!
Morphogenic field. Loving it. If you've not done a gong journey before, know that these pieces of metal move, and they move a lot of energy. If you're listening through good speakers, the ride will probably be more enjoyable. Headphones are great too. Yeah, they move energy. And sometimes when things that are stuck get pushed a little bit, for me, emotions and twitches and other things can happen. So don't worry, it's all good. If it starts to bother you, I suggest that you grab your breath and just watch it. Stay with that. And know that anything that's coming up is yours and you can dance with it and then maybe let it go. Kaimi and I usually start this with three breaths, and during those breaths, we ground. And for me, that looks like growing roots out of my feet into Mama Gaia. The invitation is for you to do the same. It serves two purposes in my head. One is to get all of our roots down into Mama Gaia to help create this morphogenic field. Kind of like interwoven mycelium. Just a network of energy interaction between everyone in this group and on a quantum level, everyone who joins at any time. And the other thing it does is gives me a channel to let go of things. So if something comes up that's ready to be released, then I can just drop it and let Mama take it. And of course, that channel goes both ways. So I can be ready to receive what I'm willing to take from Mama if she's got something to offer. Or maybe even I can ask for that healing nurturance that she's so famous for. So we'll go for about an hour. It'll range in volume, and then it'll get a little bit quiet, and then I'm going to play this rav drum for a few minutes, and then it'll get quiet. And in those quiet moments, the invitation is to just be with yourself. Just take a look at your body. Just do a body scan. And pay attention to where you are. You might want to do that as we're getting started and see if you can tell a difference on the other side. And then I'll talk you back. So thanks for your attention and your intention if you have. Now's a really good time to soak that in as we're getting started and offer it up to Mama. Come join me, my queen. So we do three deep, slow breaths deep into our bellies. Slowly filling all the way up and holding for just a few moments before just as gently and completely releasing. And I like to hold at the bottom as well.
Thank you. Thank you.
As the meditation draws to a close, the invitation is to bring your awareness back into your body. Find your breath and let it bring you home. And as you slowly move back in and maybe start to wiggle your fingers and toes, I invite you to also pay attention to how your body feels in this moment. Feeling the inflow and outflow of breath, whether that's in your belly or your lungs or at your nose. And feeling to see if there's any part of your body that wants to stretch or twist. And just allowing it to do that. Slowly. Bring yourself back into this room, these beautiful souls. A lot going on these days. Just had a spectacular solar eclipse. Summer solstice is next weekend. I've been feeling a lot of, not really unsettled, but weird energy. Not like there's anything wrong, but like there's something I can't see brewing. We'll see how that works out. Thank you so much for being here. We'll be back next week. And I'm going to let you guys go and come talk to these guys. Blessings.